The 24 participants, the Sinulog Santo Niño Festival is an annual cultural and religious festival held on the third Sunday of January in Cebu City. And it is the center of the Santo Niño Catholic celebrations in the Philippines. The festival is considered to be the first of most popular festivals in the Philippines, with every celebration of the festival routinely attracting around 1 to 2 million people from all over the Philippines every year. Aside from the religious aspect of the festival, the Sinulog is also famous for its street parties, usually happening the night before and the night of the main festival. Ladies and gentlemen, let's witness the Sinulog Santo Niño Festival from our grateful participants. Let's give them a big round of applause. It is not only even the other provinces in the entire